Avatar trial is an important trial that was presented at the American Heart Association scientific sessions this year because it answers a very clinically relevant question. Is early surgical aortic valve replacement improving the outcomes of patients with severe aortic stenosis and preserved ejection fraction who are truly asymptomatic? This trial included 157 patients with these characteristics, asymptomatic severe aortic stenosis, preserved ejection fraction, and low surgical risk. And the important point is that all the patients underwent an exercise test to truly demonstrate that they are asymptomatic. The primary endpoint was a composite endpoint of all-cause death and major adverse cardiovascular events comprising acute myocardial infarction, stroke, and unplanned heart failure hospitalization requiring intravenous treatment. The results showed that patients who were randomized to the early surgery, aortic valve replacement, had a much lower incidence of the combined endpoint as compared to the patients who were treated conservatively. These results are very important because currently the guidelines do not recommend upfront surgical aortic valve replacement in these patients, and we need to wait for the presence of symptoms or reduced left ventricular ejection fraction.